Hello, my name is Tiger. While I was a kitten, Doc wanted to eat me for dinner. One caught my tail once when I tried to escape on a tree. Luckily, my claws had a good hold, so he could not pull me down. Because he did not like to stay hungry, he bit off most of my tail. It did hurt very much. But at least I was not eaten and I'm still alive. It took some time until it healed. Now my tail is twitching several times per day without my intention to move it. But it does not hurt. My former owner, Buan, has a house in Ban Na Luang with many houses around it. Each of those houses is the home of one or more dogs. Whenever I did put my feet onto the ground and they saw me, they were chasing me, either just for fun or because they like to have a change in their standard diet consisting of mainly rice. Buan thought that one day they might catch and kill me. So he asked a German friend of him, who had a cattle farm outside of Ban Na Luang, if he would take me and care for me. He knew that his friend had four dogs too and one cat, which his dog accepted as a friend. He agreed, and now I'm a member of a big mixed family. Three humans, Joy, Fang and Horst. One tomcat called Vince, or Zavin as Thai people pronounce his name. This is Vince, or Zavin, my cat friend. Four dogs, Mideng, Tongdam, Keo and Law. And here you see me and Tongdam in the background. And over 20 kettles, which all have names, but I forgot them. And here you see a few of our kettles. Anyhow, I like it here, although I sometimes go away for 2 or 3 days to meet some cats. Being together with only one tomcat is boring and makes me feel lonely. But I always return home, mostly at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, but Horst does not get angry when I wake him up. He is very happy when I return, and he feeds me right away.